From the Scripps Studios, this is 10 News.
I'm Mary McKenzie with this 10 News update. A woman was wounded in an officer-involved shooting in the East Village. It happened Saturday night just before 10 o'clock. Police got multiple calls, they said, to an apartment complex on Market Street at Park Boulevard about a woman who was throwing things out of an upper-floor apartment window. Officials say she refused to listen to police and come out of the building. So officers, when they broke down a bathroom door where she was hiding, they say she threatened them with a kitchen knife. And they then fired what we heard was four shots, hitting the woman at least once. She was taken to the hospital and no officers were hurt. San Diego County beaches are bringing in the crowds this Memorial Day weekend, and the Encinitas Marine Safety Team is out in full force as a response. They've got summer lifeguard tower staffing plus a special COVID team and sheriff's deputies who are driving up and down the coastline there. Do keep in mind, if you're heading to the beach this holiday weekend, masks are required and you have to maintain 6 feet of social distance from others. There's absolutely no stopping or gathering on the sand. And Memorial Day is tomorrow. The USS Midway Museum is hosting a virtual Legacy Week to honor the day. All events will be live streamed on Facebook this weekend and Monday as well. They include a virtual display of the Remembrance Wall, a live commemoration from our national cemeteries, and a live moment of remembrance. The museum is encouraging San Diegans to join in honoring our nation's heroes from home. Let's check in with Mal for the forecast.
And the start of our week here, we are going to be in the low 70s along the coast by later on this afternoon. Our inland valley is going to be warmer than what we saw yesterday. We're talking about the upper 70s to low 80s. Today, though, much more comfortable than what's coming our way. By Memorial Day, temperatures will start to climb. Hottest days of the week, though, expected to be Tuesday and Wednesday. We'll see the 90s in our inland valleys. Up in the mountains, mid 70s today, and we do have an excessive heat warning that starts on Tuesday in our deserts.
For the latest news, weather, and traffic, you can go to 10news.com. You can also download our free 10 News app in your phone's app store. For 10 News, I'm Mary McKenzie.